I am Roger Kiser, an instructor in the Collision Repair and Refinishing Department. This is the final installment of a three-part video series in which you'll learn how to repair a plastic bumper. In the first two videos, we looked at how to prepare a plastic bumper for repair, how to identify the types of plastic used to make a bumper, and how to prepare and weld the backside of the bumper. In this final video, we will explain how to repair the front side of the bumper. The steps for repairing the front side are similar to those for the back side. Begin by removing the tape placed over the crack in the bumper. Now take the same grinder we used on the back side and V out the front side of the repair. Be careful not to damage the reinforcement material. Allow enough time for the bumper to cool. Then we will feather edge the edges of the V-group, creating a taper with 80 grit sandpaper. Now we will take the preheated airless welder and the black ribbon and continue by preheating the back side of the ribbon. Turn over the ribbon onto the panel and place the welding shoe on top of the ribbon. Now we will melt it into the panel before pulling off the excess ribbon. We will repeat this process until the repair is covered with plastic material. Next, we will use a DA or dual action sander or a sanding block with 80 grit sandpaper to start leveling the surface. We want to remove any high spots. From there, we will use plastic filler approved for the type of material we are working with for touch-up work. And with that, we have completed the repair. Thank you for joining us in these videos on how to repair a plastic bumper. And again, in addition to this video, be sure to check out part 1 and 2.